Because I never rejected him, in spite of all his imperfections. I'm a